Okay guys, so for the stationary crawl, we are going to start in the crawl position. So knees hovering 2 to 3 inches off the ground, bent at about roughly 90 degrees. From there, we're keeping our belly nice and strong. The goal here is to prevent those hips from shifting from side to side, lifting our opposite foot and our opposite hand off the floor, just alternating as we go with this one.